Hello guys, this is Václav with Adash, and today I would like to show you our recorder feature, which is available in VA3 Pro, VA4 Pro and SAB analyzers. Recorder is a unique measurement mode with unappreciated value. Recorder records the raw signal from the sensor, means the raw signal from the machine. This allows to make a post-processing of the signal later on. You can play this record again and again and apply any measurement setting to it. Let me show you how it works. I go into recorder mode and I'm creating new project called REC. Here I can see my recorder settings. I can measure for AC signals, for DC signals and speed at the same time. But to make it simple, I will measure just one channel. I can go up to 196 thousandths sampling frequency, but 65 thousandths would be okay for this demo. I have a sensor and a speed probe on a demo rig. By pressing start, I'm now recording the raw signal from the sensor. Let's keep it recording for about a minute, and I'll be slowly decreasing the speed of the demo rig, which will simulate the coast down of the machine. Let's go to the Runup mode, where we can control saving of data. I create my project, which I will call CD, which stands for Coast Down. And I'm going into the project. I create my measurements, which I would like to get from my record. I want to see overall velocity in millimeters per second, velocity FFT in millimeters per second, and speed in RPM. I've selected to save data as soon as possible, so I should have my reading every second. Now how to analyze the record. The first step is to push the global button and select signal source item. First option is live. This means measuring live signal from the sensor. But I would like to do the analysis of my record, so I will select it from the list. Confirm by OK, and I can see the preview on the top. I will just press start, and my record is being analyzed. OK, I will stop it for now and show you even nicer trick, because I don't want to wait 1 minute to analyze this record. We can actually make a time run faster. The raw time waveform length is 1 minute, but VA4 Pro processor allows me to process this signal much more quicker. In global settings, I change record analysis speed to fast. Now watch this. 1 minute record will be analyzed much more quicker. Now we can see just the last reading, but where is all the data? I press set, view trend, and I can see my velocity amplitude, spectrum, and speed.
I can maximize this spectrum graph. I will zoom it to 200 Hertz. And I can actually see the spectrum in cascade.
In the following video, we will show you how to transfer this record into your PC and how to post-analyze it there. See you next time. Thanks for watching.